say, where's your little truck? But you ain't got it. It's not, oh, I just see. Oh, you using it for your, because of your mount, not for the GoPro.
Yep, it broke.
Definitely need tires. With the race.
This is where the tumble happens.
You better watch out, puppers. Always slides right there.
He's ready. He's looking.
Yes! Oh, you made it around it.
You got tires, I don't.
Yeah. And the one on the race, this thing climbs pretty good. The one on the race is Bldg. Quick run, you know, 1080 in it, Dan. It's got a rebuildable motor in it. It's a red cap frame with Gen 8 axles. It's got the portals in it.
Cool.
Everything else, it's not a bad little. You know what? I already know I can't fit underneath.
Yeah, you figured that out last time you got.
Yeah, I done that the other day.
Spot, come here!
Really packed some tires with some mud.
About time you did something right.
I know. Hey, I ain't done yet. I ain't done yet.
I wasn't watching.
I'm good.
This is on video now. Y'all can talk all you want because I'm just musicking this one over.
I don't care. I talk any damn way.
I don't care. Normally I music the ones over.
Well,
I
just so I don't step on your leash. Did you get a monsoon last night?
Yeah.
It was bad. see that anybody tell you, I think they're gonna be, I forgot who's doing it or who all is doing it, but group doing October 2nd, doing a crawl here.
Who?
I'm not sure. I got invited to it though.
You mean the creators crawl again?
I don't know if that's that or the one guy on RC Forum invited me and was telling me about it. Hippie, animal hippie or something.
I don't know, dude. I've been out of loop for so long now.
Kaz blitzed through that bitch. He ain't gonna get stuck. Man, I get some good tires on this bitch. Watch out. This body's coming off shortly. As soon as I can get that other one done up.
I bought a night runner body for mine.
Yeah, that's what you're saying.
Yeah, and then they didn't ship it, so they gave me my refund back, so now I gotta order another one. So I got all the hardware for it.
Yeah, I'll put them higher axes on this bitch.
Yep, I would.
These are just some plain stock track accessibles.
Which way are you going, this way?
That they come with it. I mean, you seen that other one that I took in there, that axial,
that old school bitch,
that SCX10, yeah, the OG one, just got it a couple earlier in the week actually. I just got whipped.